Extreme Rules, you will be defending the WWE World Heavyweight Championship against the devil's favorite demon, Kane. Now, we all know that Kane in demon form is somewhat uncontrollable, unstoppable. And since Kane last week said he wanted to eviscerate you, Daniel, well, if I were you, I would make sure that I got my pretty little wife out of harm's way.
Assault.
On the floor and then the steel steps.
Guys, Stephanie's the one that unleashed the demon last week, that challenged Kane
Stephanie tried to stop this. You heard her, Michael.
Are you kidding me? Come on.
You heard her too, Kane. She couldn't control him.
Well, she shouldn't have let the man out in the first place.
Shoot, Stephanie didn't know this was going to happen. You can't possibly put this on Stephanie.
Yeah, look at the look on her face. She looks really distraught.
John, she knew this was going to happen. She knew what she was...
Doctors tried to stabilize Daniel Bryan with that neck brace, put him on the backboard, and Kane is just...
Watch it.
Again.
Oh, no.
Kane!
They hit him right as a move, guys. This is just a...
Oh, my God.
Oh, no.
Kane, somebody stop this guy! Somebody stop this guy!
Watch it.
Somebody stop this guy!
He's choosing not to listen.
As Bryan came over, Daniel Bryan has a move. Come on!
Oh my God!
Stop him!
No pain.
Do something! Do something!
The hell's gonna do something.
Get in here.